Going on, it's Craig Clotter with Clotor Manufacturing. Today I'm going to bring to you freaking the secrets of manufacturing methods with Mastercam. What we have today is engraving. Let's dive right in onto how I engrave, okay? So let's get right into it. Let's go right into what we got here. What we got here, what do we need? Okay, we got to go into drafting. No, we don't. We want to go into wireframe, create letters, okay. Now I'm just gonna use Clotor MFG. You can use whatever you want. Now I only want these letters, the height to be 250 thou apart, okay. And if you drag this over, you can see how it's gonna look. Now. You might have a place where to put this, whatever. You just click your mouse wherever it needs to be, where your mouse is there, and bam, it's gonna put it anywhere. Now, just for reference, if you do need to move it in a spot that you really need to get it to, go to your wireframe, okay? You're gonna wanna go into your bounding box, and then you wanna grab everything here, and selection, green check. You wanna grab that line, and you want to go to the middle of this, to the middle of that, okay? Now, you can transform this. So you hit transform, hit translate. No, sorry, you don't hit translate. Hit transform, you hit move to origin, and then you hit the letter M on your keypad and grab this line off. So you just grab this line off in the middle of nothing. And it'll automatically bring that right to your origin or whatever point you want it to. You know, you can also say P for point, drag it and drop it. But anyway, I'm just trying to give you a tip on how to move shit around. Okay, but that's besides the point, okay? So now let's get right into the engraving. How do you engrave? This is how I would suggest engraving in Mastercam. First thing you need to do, go to your machine, mill, default. All right, that'll get you going. Go to your contour. From then on, toolpaths. Contour. Okay, now you want to select window. Select window. And now grab it from left to wherever you want to grab the whole. Now it's going to say sketch, approximate, start point. So I'm going to, bam. Now it's going to just say, okay, that's what you selected. Now green check. Now we're going to go right into our toolpath. Now what I want to recommend, I don't know, man. Whoops, I didn't want to hit that. I would just use a... engrave tool? I don't know, man. I mean, what I normally use is a spot drill. Let's say, you know what I mean? We're gonna go in there with a 1/8 spot. Okay, now what we're gonna do in here is we're gonna come in here and we're gonna do a 2D. And then we're gonna go into our cutter compensation. And we're gonna turn that off, okay? Now we're gonna go into our depth cuts. We don't really need depth cuts because this is aluminum, but if you want depth cuts, you turn that on and put it on what you need. Lead in, lead out. Okay, we're gonna turn that off. Multipasses, we're gonna turn that on. Okay, now all we got is linking parameters, okay? When we want it all, like I say, clearance at 1 inch, absolute, 0.1, feed plane, 0.1 absolute, top of stock, depth, we want 5 thou. -5 thou. Just make sure our coolant's on. Now let's take a look at what we got here. So what we got here, I want to get rid of these crosshairs, is we have my tool retracting 900 feet in the air. That is ridiculous. So see all that waste of time? Let's get rid of that. How do we get rid of that? Very interesting. Go to your linking parameters, and I forgot to select this box right here. Use clearance at the end of the beginning and end of every operation. So I green check that, and I'll see how that drastically got rid of my. See, so I have it on ramp. Or wait, sorry. I have the multipasses on, so it does a multipass on the end. I forgot to mention that as well. Go ahead, turn that off. We don't want multipasses on. Regenerate. Now, What you're gonna wanna do is just watch it and see, make sure it's doing what you want it to do. See, there we go, that's what we want it to do. And that, my friends, is how you engrave in Mastercam. I hope you found this tutorial badass. Subscribe to Klotor Entertainment. Subscribe to Klotor Manufacturing. Please do not be scared to type in Klotor Entertainment and check out my other site for your entertainment needs. Take it easy, folks. Klotor Manufacturing out, man.